What does it mean to puzzle? To strive for solutions where others would simply lay down on the floor and cry. Why are we so enamored with trying to figure out where on earth some cubes are supposed to go? Well, Death Squared's answer to this is a pretty simple one. We do it because it's fun. Because figuring out the answer to any question just feels good. Especially when it's all wrapped up in a package with as much polish and heart as it is here. Throw in the fact that you can play with a friend on the same device, and you're pretty close to puzzling heaven. The game sees you leading two cubes through a series of testing chambers. You've got two joysticks to do the job with. One moves the red cube, the other the blue cube. So far, so simple. You need to get both of the cubes onto the correct coloured circle to move on. After the first level, though, that's much easier said than done. You see, Death Squared plays by its own rules. There's no grid here to snap your movements to. It's more like a 3D platformer. You can fall off the edge of the level if you mess up. Soon, other blocks are moving when yours do. Flipping switches makes spikes burst out of the floor. And just getting the two shapes from A to B becomes a head-scratching challenge. The squares you're trying to reach move. Lasers try and shoot unprotected blocks. All manner of stuff trying to make sure you don't get to where you want to go. And if you're playing with a friend, one controlling each block on the same screen, expect a lot of shouting. There are shades of Portal here, particularly Portal 2 with the co-op option. But Death Squared throws in a whole bunch of its own ideas as well. It feels fresh and exciting, and like exactly the sort of step the puzzle genre needed to take. This mobile version controls really well, and while the lack of a safety net might take a little while to get used to, there's a lot of falling off the edge of the map at first, once you do, you'll be buzzing through it with a big grin on your face. When the App Store is dominated by games that are little more than iterations of other, more successful games, finding something like Death Squared is a real treat. Because we like to test ourselves, we like to figure things out, and it's really satisfying. And Death Squared offers that satisfaction in spades.
I think they're learning.